हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर नर्सेस प्रिपरेशन। आई एम नीरज कुमार कैथल। टुडे वी आर प्रेजेंटिंग अ इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फॉर सीएचओ एग्जाम 2020। आवर टुडेस टॉपिक इज एसेंशियल ड्रग्स। लेट्स फर्स्ट टॉक अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ एसेंशियल ड्रग्स गिवन बाय द वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। दिस इज एसेंशियल मेडिसिन्स आर दोज that satisfies the priority healthcare needs of the population. Essential medicine or essential drugs are the drugs that satisfy the priority health needs of the population. Now let's talk about how the country or international organizations decide this drug is essential or not. In this video, we are considering the criteria available on the WHO website. Essential medicines are selected with due regards to disease prevalence, public health relevance, evidence of clinical efficacy, safety and comparative cost and cost effectiveness. Let's revise once again. Essential medicines are selected with due regards to disease prevalence, public health relevance, evidence of clinical efficacy, safety and comparative cost and cost effectiveness. To understand this criteria of essential drug selection, we have to study about the five important points. These all are underlined. Let's first talk about the prevalence. Prevalence means important or found in majority. All the diseases that are found in majority in a community or country, all the drugs essential to treat such diseases are must come in essential drugs. Now we talk about the second point, that is public health relevance. All the drugs that comes under list of essential drugs that should be linked with the public health or relevant to the public health. Third point is evidence of clinical efficacy. Most effective drugs should be included in essential drugs. Most effective drugs should be included in essential drugs. Fourth point is safety. In essential drug list, we include all the drugs that have less complication or less adverse effects. Last point is cost effectiveness. We prioritize all the drugs or the salts that have less cost as compared to other medicines. We have studied the criteria of selection of essential drugs. Now let's talk about the essential drug concept. First is ensure availability all time. We prefer to add the drugs which are available all the time in our community, state or in the country. Second point is ensure adequate amount and all doses. We prefer to include the drugs which are available in all the forms, all the doses, like for the children, for the adult, everybody. Third point is ensure quality and cost. We prefer to include the drugs which have cost effective and best in quality and with less side effects also. And the fourth point is able to provide complete information like name of drug, generic manner, strength, indication, complication and more. Now let's talk about few important points. WHO's first model list of essential drugs was produced in the year 1977. They update this list in every 2 years. Now in India produced national drug list on 1996. It contains 279 medicines. Now we are showing latest drug list for the sub-center and PSC centers according to Ministry of Health and Family Welfare.
Now let's talk about the drug list or essential drugs. It is a latest list 2020 provided by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Essential medicine list for sub-centers and primary health center, Ayushman Bharat Health and Wellness Center. It is included under National Health Mission. The list updated as on March 2020. First, you can see medicine name in between remarks and third, caution if any present. First, we talk about the anesthetic agents. According to this list, oxygen gas for inhalation, lignocan topical forms 5%. Next, analgesics for pain relief, antipyretic to treat fever, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medicines, NSAIDs to treat inflammation, medicines used to treat gout and other disease modifying agents used in rheumatic disorders. For all these conditions, treatment, the list includes aspirin, aspirin also called SC, tylsalicylic acid. It comes in tablet form, 75 mg. Diclofenac tablet and diclofenac injection for painkiller. Ibuprofen tablet 200 mg. Paracetamol tablet and paracetamol syrup. Next category is anti-allergic and medicines used in anaphylaxis. It includes levocetirizine 5 mg and tablet and levocetirizine oral liquid. Next is hydrocortisone succinate injection 100 mg. Next is finerenamine injection 22.75. After that, adrenal injection 1 mg per ml also included in this list for the treatment of anaphylaxis and anti-allergic conditions. Next is antidotes and other substances used in poisoning. To treat the poisoning cases, we used antidotes, atropine and activated charcoal. Both are included in this list. Activated charcoal is also known as universal antidote. Next is anticonvulsants and epileptics. These drugs are used to treat seizure conditions. In this category, magnesium sulfate injection, diazepam, and midazolam, phenobarbitone, phenantoin, and sodium valproate are included. Next is intestinal anti-helminthic drugs. These are used to destroy worms present in the stomach. In this, albendazole tablet is used. Antifilarial drugs, diethyl carbamazine included. Antibacterial or antibiotics included are amoxicillin, gentamicin, cotrimoxazole. Cotrimoxazole is a combination of sulfamethoxazole plus trimethoprim, doxycycline, metronidazole, norfloxacin. Next is anti-leprosy medicines. To treat the leprosy disease, these medicines are used. In this, they don't have specific medicines as per the, they include all the medicines that are issued as per the program guidelines, adults and pediatrics. Next, anti-tuberculosis medicines as per the program guidelines, adult and pediatrics. Next, antifungal medicines. It includes clotrimazole, miconazole and fluconazole. All are the antifungal medicines. Next, anti-malarial medicines. It includes, as per the program guidelines for adult and pediatrics. Next is medicines used in palliative care. It includes lactulose and povidone. Next, anti-anemic medicines. It includes ferrous salts and folic acid. Folic acid tablets individual and vitamin K injection 1 mg/mL. Next, for the cardiovascular medicines used in case of angina, isosorbide 5 mononitrate tablets, atenolol tablet, metoprolol tablet, isosorbide dinitrite tablets that are given by sublingual routes. Next category is antihypertensive. To treat the hypertension, amlodipine, enalaprine, telmisartan, hydrochlorothiazide are used and included in this list. Hypolipidemic medicines, example atorvastatin tablet included. Next, medicines to treat dementia. This list includes alprazolam. Next, dermatological medicines. It includes silver sulfadiazine, betamethasone, calamine lotion, benzyl benzoate ointment or lotion, mupirocin. It is an antibacterial cream, potassium permanganate 0.1%, zinc oxide cream 10%. Disinfectants and antiseptics. It includes ethyl alcohol solution 70%, hydrogen peroxide solution 6%, methyl cyanilamine chloride bleaching powder containing not less than 30%, gamma benzoic hexachloride, framycetine sulfate, ciprofloxacin. Now let's talk about the nose, ear and throat medicines. Ciprofloxacin, borosprit or ear drop, earwax solvent drops are included in this. Now, gastrointestinal medicines, ranitidine, omeprazole, ondansetron, isabgol, oral rehydration salts, zinc sulfides, dicyclomine, dextrosulfuconate, sodium hydroxide liquid, senna powder, domperidone tablet. Contraceptives are included in this list are ethylnyl estradiol, levonorgestrel, copper bearing intrauterine devices, IUCD-380A and IUCD-375 male condoms, ormeloxifen tablets, emergency contraceptive pills, levogestrel 1.5 mg, medroxy progesterone acetate injection 150 mg, FB comorbidities, PTK medicines for diabetes mellitus, glimepiride, metformin, glibenclamide. Thyroid and antithyroid medicines include levothyroxine tablet, vaccines as per current national program and rabies vaccine, oxytocin and abortifacient medicines, misoprostol medicines acting on respiratory tract, budesonide respirator solution for nebulizer, salbutamol tablets and respirator solution for nebulizer, normal saline drops, dextromethorphan, hyoscine-butyl bromide. Next is solutions correcting water electrolyte disturbances and acid-base balances. It includes ringer lactate injection, sodium chloride injection 0.9%, dextrose 5% and dextrose 25%, vitamin and minerals. In this category, we include ascorbic acid or vitamin C, calcium carbonate, cholecalciferol, pyridoxine, vitamin A, vitamin B complex tablets. ophthalmological medicines includes sodium chromoglycate 2% ear drop, methyl cellulose eye drops, diuretics, furosemide injection, Lasix. So these are all important drugs that are suggested by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare in 2020. So everyone, this is all about the essential drugs. I hope you have understand the what are the essential drugs, what are the essential drug list. Thank you so much, friends, for watching this complete video. All the best.